wow, and live forever, still forever, fare thee well. Even though unforgiving, never against thee shall my heart rebel. Would that breast were bared before thee, where thy head somewhat had lain, while that placid sleep and all thee, which so ne'er canst know again. Would that breast by thee glanced o'er, every inmost thought could show. Then the woods to last discover, 'twas not well to spur it so. Though the world for this commend thee, though it smile upon the blow, even its praises must offend thee, founded on another's woe. Though my many faults deface me, could no other arm be found than the one which once embraced me, to inflict a cruelest wound. Yet, oh yet, thyself deceive not, love may sing by slow decay, but by sudden wrench, believe not, hearts can thus be torn away. Still thine own its life retaineth, still must mine the bleeding beat, and the undying sword with pain is that we no more may meet. These are words of deeper sorrow than the wail above the dead. Both shall live, but every morrow wake us from a widow bed. And when though with solace gathered, one not shouts his accents flow, would you teach her to say, Father, though his care she must forgo? When her little hand shall press thee, when her lips to thine is pressed, think of him whose prayer shall bless thee, think of him thy love hath blessed. Should her lineaments resemble those so nevermore may see, when thy heart will softly tremble, will it pause yet true to me? All my faults purchase thou knowest, all my madness none can know. All my hopes wherever thou goest, whither yet with thee they go. What is done, all words are idle, words from me are vain still. But those thoughts we cannot bridle, force their way without the will. Fare thee well, thus disunited, torn from every nearer tie, searing heart and alone and blinded, more than this has cast him die. Fare thee well, and if forever, still forever fare thee well. Even though unforgiving now, against thee shall my heart rebel.
Mm-hmm.